Take a look at this chap we've highlighted. He hits the crossbar, and as the crowd cheers, he heads off for a rather extravagant celebration. At this point, though, no one seems to have noticed he's wearing a Newcastle shirt. Eventually, the steward realises and confronts him, but the cheeky chappy has other ideas. And to finish it off, a nutmeg. The Newcastle fan was one of many who did a sponsored walk from Bournemouth to Sunderland. They raised £11,000 for the Bradley Lowery Foundation. Well done.